Hi guys, I hope everybody's doing okay. So today I'm gonna make a favorite Filipino dish called crispy adobo. So it's a crispy pork adobo recipe. It's one of my family's favorite recipes. It's very, very simple. So it's a classic adobo with a little twist. So I hope you watch this video and do it at home and share it with your family and friends.